Hey guys, since I totally forgot to sign off part 14, I definitely forgot to sign back in on part 15. So, here you go. Enjoy. I'm going to just call it Rust. It's not blood. That makes me feel better. Tinder boxes. Tinder boxes also make me feel better. That sound does not make me feel better. Oh, okay. So this is the up 8, down 8 thing. Because I won't. Definitely not, because I'm terrified. Just worried about ventilation.
5th of July, 1839. Today, I went to the university looking for answers. Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation.
Yeah, you might have been responsible, Daniel. What is that? An envelope? Oh, I didn't like that noise. Eight up, eight down. So, three, five, 1, 2, 4, 11. 12, 14, 18, 4, 9, 15, 20, 21, 21, and what did you say this was? 18? Okay. I feel like that should not have taken me that long.
There's nothing left. Everything's gone.
Everything is gone. As long as that sketchy thing, monster beastie's gone, I'm happy. I don't care much about the rest. I shouldn't say that. But terrified. Although there is something somewhat comforting about solving math problems. Can't really tell. Really tell the engineering. Two spare rods left in storage.
July 1839. I've read every book I can find on the subject. Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. What am I to make of this? Protect me from what? As I write, my thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which are most...
Yeah, okay. Good idea. So that explains how, our, man here, Daniel, our man Daniel ended up in Brandenburg. Okay, so let's have a look. What do we have for notes on this? Okay, that's not what I wanted. Okay, back. Elevator machine instructions. What was said according to the flow chart? The following chart. Trinity steam, 4-phase amplitude, complete steam flow cycle. Okay. Trinity, 4-phase amplitude, and flow cycle. Okay. I don't feel like that did what it was supposed to do. Circle, triangle, square? Oh, I wonder. I wonder if Trinity should go in the triangle. Four phase, go in the square. Low cycle, go in the circle. There we go. So, instead of putting them in the order that they say they go in, Trinity for try, four phase, four corners, four sides, yeah, and cycle, the circle. So fancy. Wow. Look how much I learned. Dinner boxes! Something about this tells me I'm gonna want this, but I don't know why or for what. Maybe I'll just bring it over to the door. Maybe I can just make crap tons of noise with it, that's all. That's great. Where did I even put that? Don't like that, no. As long as there's another one, just put it there with you. I don't like all these noises. You think if that was steam, it would burn me. Not that I'm complaining. But enough things try to hurt me lately. More than enough.
July 1839. How has this escaped me? They're all dead.
What?
Limbs scattered, heads split. I have no choice.
Oh, so everybody he comes in contact with dies. That's a curse. There's another one. Okay. Something is up with this. or is it dusty crud? Shovel. Yeah, hammers. As far as I know. I guess we're going all over here. Okay. Walmart. Wow. Ooh, yeah. That's what I need the big gears for. Gear train. Okay. Sanity seems to be dropping much quicker lately. Not nearly as noisy as I did anticipated. But that's fine. Okay. I'm not complaining. In my head, I keep telling myself that in all honesty, it's possible, it's probable. No, I'm sure that most of these noises are nothing to worry about. And that, like, you know, there are very few instances where I'm actually gonna run into scary guys. But it's so hard to convince the rest of my body that I'm, like, not in mortal peril. Oh, come on. Do you see that too? Okay, yeah. Needs more work. Okay, something I missed. Oh, there's a lever. That's the inverter to ignite. Okay. Oh, cool. Mm-hmm. I wondered if it was cool. Chuck some out there. I don't have to keep coming back in. I wonder if 4 is enough. I'm gonna try. Is it possible to overfill the darn thing? Oh! Okay. Some roaring happening. Whatever it is. basement down here. Oh, this is so scary. I hate this game. Yep, I absolutely hate this game. Don't imagine that anything in here. I could be quite wrong. Or hope I'm not. But I guess there's nowhere to go other than down. I survived. Actually, maybe I would have been better off dead. Ugh. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop this one here. We'll be right back with the next part. Stick around. Also, if you have been watching or whatever, feel free to like, subscribe, comment, whatever it is that you like to do. There'll be some links. There have been, but at the time of recording this, I'm going to now start mentioning that there will be links on either side of the screen. One is to take you to my channel, give you the option to subscribe if you'd like. One will take you to the playlist for this series, Amnesia, and the other will take you to the next video. So anyway, stick around for the next video, and I'll be right back.